What's up, investors? It's the Russian dude, and in a couple of minutes you'll know there's a chapter 7 bankruptcy. And if you want to learn personal finances and investing watching such short videos, please consider liking this video and subscribing to our channel so you won't lose it. Thanks so much, let's get straight to the point. Alright, so chapter 7 is the declaration of a bankruptcy under which the assets of a debtor are liquidated in order to repay the creditors. And for this reason, this bankruptcy is also known as the liquidation bankruptcy. Other forms of bankruptcies can be chapter 11 and chapter 13. And if you're not sure what either of them mean, feel free to watch my other videos. And here is an example. Individuals and businesses face bankruptcies whenever they cannot generate adequate cash flows and meet their debt obligations. And one of the ways of doing so is by declaring chapter 7 bankruptcy. Which basically means that your assets will be sold in order to repay the creditors. Under this type of bankruptcy, almost anything can be sold that is not considered essential. For example, your primary home and car will most likely not be sold under this bankruptcy. Declaring bankruptcy is obviously bad, but it allows you to deal with the debt once and for all. But there are certain requirements, such as, for example, you cannot declare a Chapter 7 bankruptcy if you've already done it in the last 8 years. And of course, filing any kinds of bankruptcy will severely affect your credit score, which will take you decades to recover from, and you will not be able to take any good loans during this time. Feel free to leave a comment if you have any questions left. Check my other videos if there's anything else interesting for you. Thank you so much, товарищ.